Yo, what's up, guys? This is Qaytv, and we is playing some Saints Row 2. And you see here, we only got $25 because I got to spend all my money on some dumb shit. Cause we got this bad boy right here. You feel me? You load it up. I should have bought a goddamn rocket launcher, but fuck it. Oh, and if you guys are new, don't forget to hit that like button.
In a surprising turn of events,
and subscribe for more content.
The Brotherhood are being released today. A previously thought open-shut case turned into a fierce legal battle as several high-power attorneys fought tooth and nail for their client's freedom. Curious about the court proceedings, I spoke to Chief of Police, Troy Bradshaw.
Yo, look at that dude with the afro.
Jury of their peers.
So you think they were guilty?
I'm sorry, Jane. Listen, I have to get back to work. Hey, why don't you try talking to Dane Vogel?
Mr. Vogel, what's Altor's interest in the trial?
Altor has no interest in the trial other than to see criminals get put behind bars.
So there is no truth.
That's a goddamn lie.
The Brotherhood's lawyers are in Altor's pocket.
Jane, we've donated millions of dollars to the Stilwater PD as well as rebuilt the shattered community of Saints Row. I understand that everyone likes to pick on the big corporations, but this latest groundless attack on Altor's integrity is just ridiculous.
He got scared, Maro.
Behind me, the men and women loading up.
Look at that dude. What the hell? What the fuck?
But the question remains, are we also giving them another chance?
That's some weird ass shit, dog.
I'm Jane Valderrama, Channel 6 News. Back to you, Jack.
Ooh, he got hit in the gut. God, if you ever get punched in the gut? Oh, that shit don't feel good. That shit do not feel good when you get punched in the gut.
You don't slow down for nerd. Watch the rail!
Especially you get punched in the gut real hard. Oh my dog, that shit hurt as hell. That shit would hurt as hell, guys. Oh, come on, man. I should buy more ammo. Whoa, let me see how this one in the goddamn water. Yes. Come on. Okay, that car about to blow up. Oh, one more bus remaining. Man, fuck the pool. I thought that was the goddamn bus. I just got clickbaited. Come on, we don't got no more ammo. Oh, shit.
They're moving more Brotherhood by boat. You gotta find a way to stop them before they reach the mainland.
I'm on it.
Boat or airport? I gotta go airport. Airport, we probably can find an attack helicopter. Or some shit. Attack helicopters seem much fun. Then why in a boat?
Hell yeah! Road rage is-
the fuck?
Hardcore gangster!
Road rage is hardcore gangster. The fuck? I went the right way? No, I want to go to this one. Why? What the hell? Why the game keep trying to tell me to go on the boat? I don't want to go on the goddamn boat. Guys, the game change. Ah, fuck it. How do I go in the airport? Any freaking way. I guess this is the entrance. Why did the airport kind of remind me of GTA 5 airport? A little bit. The fuck? Where is it? Watch the rail. Just call it the boat the fuck up. All right, let's go. Oh, this could be my first time. Hold on, what the hell? It's only been 6 minutes. Okay, how the fuck? Ooh! I'm Nike. Me and Nike. Me and Nike. Big gunny. Me like that gunny so much. This is pretty easy. This is a water plane. So I can land in the water and this plane won't. Yo, this is my first time, dog. No fucking way. This look fucking dope for an old ass game. Let me get the motherfucker. Yo.
I can do this all night.
Yo. We don't fuck up. A plane. We don't fuck up. Oh my. What are we going to do? Oh shit.
Pardon me.
What are we going to do now? Oh my. Oh, I could buy it though. How much is this? $5,000. We could actually buy this. I didn't let the cop kill me. We had to restart because we lost our plane. I thought the plane landed on the goddamn water. Oh, are you fucking serious? We get in the fucking boat.
You gotta find a way to stop them before they reach the mainland.
I'm on it.
Dog. We get in the fucking boat. Because last time, we went with the plane. And that didn't end well, so we going with the goddamn boat. I probably gonna leave that shit in there. Like, I didn't know. Like, why had landed the plane? The plane on the water. It didn't sink.
Yeah! Plow through that shit!
That's funny. I don't even know somebody named Pierre. Hey, shit! I don't got the... Oh, fuck. Guys, look. The problem is, if you go here with the boat... Hold on. Access the boat. I can't use my other guns. That's the point. I need to buy more ammo. Fuck. And I can't even buy no. Oh fuck. Well, let's see what the fuck we can do. Oh. Well, this is not going to end well. If we run out of ammo, we fuck. We definitely fuck. I can use the ammo glitch, but...
I'm gonna end you! Yeah!
Now what? Hold on, I got an idea. Can I climb up the boat? We need to warp to shore. Okay, this is not a good idea. Oh, the plane's right here! The plane is right here! Hold up! Here we go! The 100th time! Actually, it'd be like a couple of attempts, but this time, I had a feeling we go to complete this goddamn mission. Already. Because I'm getting annoyed. You guys probably getting annoyed. But, sorry, but I'm going to cut a lot of shit out. That was easy. Now let's go to this ship. Gotta be careful here because last time we keep ramming the ship and it be down to the last one and our boat flipped the fuck over. And when we take a car, the motherfucking helicopters, she shoot up with her RPG. Alright, finally. Woo! We finally gonna complete this goddamn mission. Let's go. Woo-hoo! It's kinda lagging a little bit. We finally did it. It took us so much time. The recording been 30 fucking minutes, man. It's crazy. I had to cut a lot of shit out. To cut this shit to 20 minutes.
Mr. Vogel, Mr. Vogel. See you.
Thanks for the heads up, Jamie. Is there something I can help you with?
They hit my boys when they were on the prison bus.
Between your girlfriend and your gang, I'd say you're a magnet for tragedy, Marrow.
You think this is fucking funny?
No, but I do think it's your problem.
My problems are your problems. Or do you need some fresh air to remind you?
No. See, my problem is that a sideshow freak is messing up my paperwork. Your problem is that there's a group of security guards with assault rifles pointed at your back.
Your security guards look more like a private army.
Call them whatever you want. The point is, they have big guns. I'm sorry you couldn't protect your friends. I really am, but old Tor's done doing you favors. Come back here again, and I'll have you shot on sight.
Go fuck yourself, Vogel.
I've enjoyed our time together, too, but I think it's time to move on. Gentlemen, could you please show our guest out? And Marrow, don't worry about your little shipment. Old Tor has already appropriated it.
What did you say?
Old Tor Security is taking control of the boat carrying your goods. It only seemed fair that we get compensated for letting your boys out of jail. You can go now.
That boat is never gonna make it to shore.
Goodbye, Marrow.
How you do it, boys? We're gonna end the episode off here. Yeah, we got 7K, and I'm gonna spend that money wisely and not buy all the guns that we need ammo, because our main problem is this episode that we actually need ammo, and we need money for ammo, and it was kind of hard without no motherfucking guns. I didn't realize this shit, so I'm gonna end the episode off here. I'm going to buy guns. I'm going to buy fucking ammo for my guns. I'm not going to buy a walking launcher. But $700, I could buy a goddamn walking launcher, boys. I want that goddamn walking